We're monitoring for eastern red-backed salamanders. They're part of the lungless salamander group. They have no lungs and they breathe through their skin. So they need moist soil and moisture to live. So that makes them a good indicator for forest health. We check them every year. Each plot is visited once a week. So we have 24 plots in the jurisdiction and we're split up into two teams. When we first get here, we take the air temperature and the ground temperature. We do a sky code reading, so today is partly cloudy, a wind.
The boards are placed 5 meters apart from each other because the salamanders are territorial, so they need space. There's 40 boards in a grid.
And we basically check the boards, we note down any species, I mean especially eastern red-backed salamanders, but also if there are any spotted salamanders or toads, or sometimes there are snakes underneath the boards. And we monitor other variables, like if there are red ants or any other type of ants under there, if there's any substrate disturbance, or if the board's being flipped or not by raccoons. These salamander plots are part of our long-term fixed plot monitoring, which also incorporates the wetland frogs, wetland birds, meadow birds, forest birds and vegetation. All the data is compiled to get a take on the natural heritage health of the watersheds.